at noon, we continue to follow a developing story out of Grand Rapids.
At least two people were shot on the city's southeast side early this morning. This was the scene at Park Place Apartment Homes. The shooting happened shortly before 5 a.m. at the apartments located near 28th Street and Eastern Avenue.
The two victims, a man and a woman, were taken to the hospital. GRPD tells us they are both in serious condition, but they are stable. We're still trying to learn what led to the shooting.